Welcome back to Might and Magic World of Xeen. I have a Barkman to kill. It won't be... I did pick up Mass Distortion and all that, right? Just double check. Also, I need that SP. Yeah, I really do. This is, of course, that casting, so assuming that I have it. As long as I have... Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay. That's what I wanted to make sure. Yeah, I need this as well. I need to recharge that. Get rid of all these other things. Oh, I haven't... Crap. Hopefully the day doesn't pass. It shouldn't. Yeah, we know. Now, I have to feed the branches to make Senor Angry Face appear. And it breaks, luckily, so you don't waste gems. Which is good. Gems are rare. He lied. I'm assuming at the end of this game sometime I will have lots of gems and no money. So that takes care of the two on this side. Now, you would think that there would be some sort of warning that he's been freed, but there isn't. I would expect, "Roar, I'm going to rip your face off!" Even though I've long ago since run out of faces, I need to pick a couple more. That's it. That unlocks Barkman. Now, maybe with Day of Sorcery and my other things unlocked, Day of Protection, I might be able to kill him. The brute force way, but no. Mass Distortion attempts... Well, actually... I can just show you his stats. Yeah, he has a bunch of HP. Now, most likely, me just hitting the attack button the whole time, which I'm going to do right now, will result in me dying horribly. Because let's face it, reducing his HP from 40,000 physical attacks is not very likely at, what, 25, 26, 27, something like that? I did get him to the red, though. It's much better than I thought I would do. That is significantly better, actually. And the sound is gone. Of course, I will be back. Alright, that's been taken care of. Anyway, let's do this the smart way. Mass Distortion attempts to halve the target's MP. Now, I think they can resist it. Well, at least some of it, at the very least. And I need Implosion for this. You need to do Mass Distortion, because it's the most you can do right now. You also need to use Implosion. Once he gets down to the red, I can just whack him. No, you should have done Implosion. Wow, you're down to the red already? Think I can get to... Oh, yeah, I'm out. Darn. And that's my last Implosion, too. But that's it. That's... Barkman. Lots of experience for that. Exacto belt. I haven't given this to you yet. What am I doing? Ogre's only plus 8. Exacto is accuracy. And oh boy, is it a ton. strength is 3 might. Exacto is 30 accuracy. That's a tough decision. Fine. Can I just put this on? Yeah, amazingly. Personality's what? 8? That's not too bad. So now that we did that, I'll be able to open those other two chests as well. Gauntlets, I think I need those. Oh, wow. Really? That's a huge upgrade. I was counting on having to go get diamond for her. Get some diamond robes. I mean, it's only 4 AC difference between diamond and obsidian, but that is really nice. Now, obsidian gauntlets. After I get diamond for everybody, I think that Bob's going to have the lowest AC. I seem to remember that. Considering, you know, failed recordings and whatnot. Puts him up to 104 with that, and Yara's up to 106. The squishiest character has the highest AC. Now, with Barkman dead, we can go pick up these things. Now, you didn't get... The items are really nice from Barkman beating him, but, wasn't much more of a reward. However, have 2 million gold. Which is really nice. However, the other side is even nicer. It's not money. Not yet, it's not. This is 25,000 gems. Which, now I'm basically up to what I have in the bank. I think my, so that basically doubled my gems in my... gold. So that is incredibly nice, no? Ah, I got a town portal, don't I? It's really 30? It's kind of expensive. Anyway, what else can... Oh, I need to go turn that into that lady. It's not too bad, though. She's right outside the thing. That's 250,000, and energy discs. Ooh, how many of those do I have? Six. So that means I can unlock another level of... castle.
Okay.
You can enter. Yes. Where's the training grounds? Let's do Willinger first. Might as well get it out of the way.
How did you get a key?
There needs to be a faster way to get to this guy. I didn't set my beacon again. Crap. It's not an ideal location, but it's much better than having to trek all the way back through it again. Did I mention that I think, depending on your answer, opens which side and blah blah blah? I think this side has more boots, though. I think. Okay, it's not that one. That leads to the moronic crap I was doing earlier. I'm doing a wonderful job. Thank you! Thank you! Someone who's actually... Duh. Not too many of you people that thank me for what I've been doing. I don't have enough to cast Lloyd's Beacon. That's... poor. Oh well, training time!
You wanna train?
Yes!
Good.
Thank you! Now, I should have put the money in the bank first. Crap, because I would have gotten another 250 some odd gems and what, 20,000 more gold. That was kind of dumb, but hey, in the grand scheme of things, I don't think it's that much. Also, what else do we have to do? I don't remember. Yes. No. So I'm up to 3 million gold, which sounds like a lot, but it's not. Ah, so next time that ticks over, I will get 510 gems. Now, what can we do? Six mirror, rubies, sapphires, diamonds. Three statuettes, still need to do that, and the energy discs. I really don't have anything, like, handy. What I should do, though, is not go to the temple, go outside. So used to, you know, all the towns always being north equals the thing, and no. I just wasted 20 gems there. They have sorcery. And make sure that I've gotten everything out of all of these. Because in the next bit I have available, I'm going to... Oh, yeah, I missed one. Yeah, I remember that from the part I went in there and had a... Nah. But... I have no luck. But there is that guy that I can pay off. Have I shown that? Or is that in the failed recording? I don't remember. Because there is that guy that'll put him back, and plus... You can, make money with it. Hold on a second, I need to shut off Yahoo. Ugh. There. Make sure I've cleared. Oh, have I not even been in this one? Or did this one respawn? I see a vein, so probably not. Just check your map, that will. Yeah, I haven't been in here at all. All that for one lousy gem. Yay! But anyway... Do figures. I don't know if I've seen that guy, cause there is a NPC in one of these areas that you can pay off, and he'll bring all the gems back. So you could clear this out again. Technically. It's possible to make money doing that. A lot of money. Of course, you're going to go through tons of gems to do it. But you should have plenty. I really should have protection from elements on. Do. Also, hopefully, have the time to go to the next town. That would be really nice. Because I have not been in another town yet. Jeez, really? Luckily, it's not doing much damage. Okay, RPG. Pay attention to the area you're going into. So you can take care of those guys early and not suffer extra damage. Oh. That one was kind of lackluster. Yes, it's tedious. I know. But again, I might not get so much from the, emerald and stuff, but the diamond stuff is so worth getting. I mean, second best quality items in the game, as far as materials go. Only beaten out by maybe some enchantments that are just insane. But Chances of getting those are rather poor at best. Oh, so this section is done. And... oh. This most likely leads to the other end of... yeah. It's a desert over there, let's not go there. There's the, barbarian happy dude. Yeah, I've done this one. Just checking. Because it is worth it. Oh yeah, I have shown him. Alright. You know, 250,000. The best thing, of course, is to make armor. And sit there and save and load for, say, plate armor. That is the best, after all. But honestly, as long as it's above, as long as it's chain or above, I think it's worth it. Already done that one. I think that's going to be it. I destroyed these, right? Yes. Yeah, and that's it for that. I think this is Sandcaster.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, that's Sandcaster. Let's not do that yet. I don't know why, just let's not do that yet. Now this area is interesting. Quality belt to go with your armor. I think this is the only way to get really nice things for that, magnifying glass is missing. Sure, I'll look for it. But yeah, this is how you get... well, I wouldn't get robes. Sun-dried iguanolith innards? Yeah, okay. So he won't sell us anymore if we have too much. Which is awfully nice of him, really. Also, there's another tower that I don't believe I have the key for. Somewhere around here is their lair. So let's kill that. In my failed recording, I thought it was an area, and I didn't go in and destroy it. They can't swim, which is actually kind of amusing. Mirabeth Point. That was the mermaid on Lightside, wasn't it? That we helped out. Was this in a failed recording, or am I just... nah, it doesn't matter. 100,000 experience. Ah! That was quick. Well, I didn't even read it, where it was, or anything, so... oh, I need... this. I need to recharge that, too. Didn't I already mention that? Probably did. Eh? Eh? What? I didn't read the message. What just happened? So, 600,000 experience from doing that, and 50,000 gold. A crush died for, like, no reason whatsoever. It's kind of weird. No? Yeah, see, I got, what, 6 charges out of that? For 10? Instead of 10 per cast. Can't believe I forgot about this item, but I got 22. That should be, more than sufficient for a while.
Got a pass.
Also, okay. Don't I have a,
go ahead.
Hold on. Yeah, box of power curing. This it is really nice. I mean, I don't know who I want to give it to though. Crush's backpack is full. You got so much junk in here. Give it to Crush. I think is the best I'm not gonna cast a day of sorcery. There's no point at this. It's nighttime. Oh. This town is full. And I mean, chock full. Oh, they're doing magic damage, so it really doesn't matter. Of wizards and sorcerers and all kinds of things. Best way to do this town is to back up. Like, the entire time. It's annoying, but to do. Sure, that seems like a random item to have there. Anyway, let's go back to the main part of the town. Now, these two tents have basically math quizzes. 6 apples, 3 pears cost 15, and 9 pears and 3 apples for the same 15. Do a little math, or you can just plug in numbers for whatever they are, and you find out that apples are 2 and pears are 1. That way they both end up being 15. How much would it buy 100 pears? 100 times 1. For 250,000 experience. Now this one, I had a severe problem with. Mostly because I didn't read it. I didn't read the wording. I will show you that there's multiple problems. He needs 270 swords at the end of 30 days. That means he needs 9 per day. Currently takes my 6 apprentices. I read it as my apprentice. That's a problem. A day and a half to make 9 swords. 9.5. Well, 9 divided by 1.5 equals 6. So that's 1 sword per apprentice per day. He has 6. How many more will I need to hire to finish this contract in time? He needs 9 per day. 6 makes 6 per day, so he needs 3. I didn't read the 6 apprentices part, so I had significant... I was like, because I thought it was 1 apprentice making 9 per thing, so I was like, okay, 1 apprentice makes 6 per day, and blah blah blah. Yeah, it doesn't work when you don't do the math right. There should be a lady in this town somewhere. This place is offensive. Yeah, you really should back up in this town. Really, really should. Will they walk up to me? No, Enchantress. Honed. Do, 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 do. No, I'm not going to sit here and charge the power cure thing. Because it's not worth that much. Eh, that's fine. Nothing here. Nothing here. And I turned around like a freaking moron. Nah, it's just one dude left anyway. Do-do-do-do-do. And I'm walking around without protection of elements. The Enchantress used lightning. So yeah, my advice back up in this town. Also, well, let's rest first. Have Deus Sorcery on so you can see where you're going. Oh, that's the merchant skill, isn't it? The linguist for... Okay, if you have the other side, it's free. In whatchamacallit, in that place with the stuff, the thing. This lady should be out in the middle of, No, those were the two dudes that gave me a math quiz. Here she is. She wants us to kill, you know, the two leaders of blah blah blah, and... Yes. So Sandcaster is inundated with horrible people.
You
oh.
Pretty good.
Can I afford this?
Pretty good.
Not by much. Yeah, and a week goes by, of course. Mirage Guild, I don't need guild memberships, I can go to Shangri-La. Granted, it's a little bit of a pain in the butt, but hey! Here. Go away, I'm busy drinking! And then be resurrected, and die again. Over, and over, and over. I could have told you that! I think it's rather obvious. So, one... That's an awfully strange name to have on a barbarian. Anyway, this table... Blah 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 blah... If you... say you are a jerk face, they fight you. And it's not just him, either. No, there's quite a few of these. I also believe the other patrons disappear. Yeah, they all vamoose and disappear because they're scared. Sandcaster's pretty easy, though. Especially considering, the things that I have. What was that? Navigator school? I already have Navigator. It's empty. 1,000 gems for prestidigitation. That's not bad. Not really. 1,000 gems for... adding a bunch of spell points to your sorcerer casters. Now, in there is one of the groups that we need to beat. The right way... Well... Crap. Ambush. That's strange. The, right way, well, the way most likely you're going to end up doing it if you do just dark side... is go through the sewers to get over there. Or, if you have it, you can teleport. Doesn't really matter which. Well, that's not very nice. Sand temple, standard temple, it does nice things for you. Anyway, oh. This is one of those areas for the sorcerers, enchantresses rather. Just, you know, do the whole backing up thing. Oh wow, really? Hmm. Bad. Man, it's like free money. One of the sewers. Do 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 do. Yeah, there's two editions of those. Hopefully I didn't kill her too fast. Nothing in the alcoves, though. I think some of these have potions in them, though. That's a strange door. Why is that door there? Seems like an odd place for it, that's all. Yeah, the big one's going to be in here. Hopefully the rest of them haven't seen me yet. Morgana. She's flashing me! That's a terrible joke. I'm going to hell for that joke. I really am. Here. Oh, yep, backing up. Doing the moonwalk. Now, I believe there are some, stat potions in here. Oh, I know where they are. They're near the, not this way. This way. They're near, those quizzing dudes. Just south of me. Make sure you back up. Let's say it without burping in the middle of the words. Now, whether or not these two factions are warring or whatnot, Well, I don't think they would be, considering they, seemed quite happy to be with each other in that one little room. Anyway, intellect, I believe. Orange, yeah. For my sorceress. And it's 10 per. So there's 30. Unfortunately, I think that's only like one step. But either way, I 567. It's quite nice. I don't know whether or not the trees have anything in them. It doesn't matter. Speed. Who needs speed? You're up to 32 speed? How the heck did that happen? I wanted to keep you lower than that. Now let's get some for Bob. One more? This one doesn't have anything in it, and it's just a great. So, yeah, there's quite a few things to kill in this town. I've already taken care of the Enchantress, the Morgana, and I have, whatever the other dude's name was. I don't remember. But anyway, next time, more clearing out of this town. We need to go down into the sewers to get into the wizard's area because I don't feel like teleporting into it. Let's do things, you know, how it was intended by itself. But that's enough of this part. Next time, actually, between parts, I can go make stuff for armor. And I need to fix things, too. Where was the, repair place? I don't remember. Soldier School, Mirage Guild. Nah, I have to go to, Castleview anyway to, it's closer to the, Gemsmiths, and I'm gonna take care of that, and I'll meet you back, and everybody's AC will be much higher, because they are going to go from things like Ruby, which is plus 10, to Diamond, which is plus 16. So there's 6. You can only get weapons and armor from it. One-handed weapons, not missile weapons, and chest armor. Probably pick up, I think I have enough to make some alt diamond armor for everybody who doesn't have obsidian, and a couple of weapons. So, yeah. Until next time.